This foreground galaxy cluster, 5 billion light years away, is acting as a gravitational lens for more distant objects. As we zoom in, we can see the star nicknamed Icarus, 9 billion light years away. This is the furthest individual star ever seen. The color of the light coming from this object showed that it was a blue supergiant star. This type of star is much larger, more massive, hotter, and possibly hundreds of thousands of times intrinsically brighter than our Sun.